when I'm riding around town and I see some of the projects that I got to work on, it feels really good to know that I've been able to help make a positive difference in the community I live in. My name's Eric Fuselet. I'm an environmental project manager here in our Fayetteville office. I've always wanted to work in a career where I was able to help make the world a better place. Some of my favorite projects I've worked on have been some of these climate resilience planning that we've done with the city of Fayetteville. We've been looking at how to implement nature-based solutions to help the city become more resilient towards extreme weather. Some of the groups I'm involved with outside of Bolson include Wild Ones Native Plants Natural Landscapes. This is a group that's dedicated to promoting native plants to be used in landscaping environments. Native plants provide all kinds of benefits from pollinators, habitat, stormwater. Other groups include the Beaver Watershed Alliance. Serve on their board of directors. I've always wanted to work in a career where I was able to help make the world a better place than when I found it. And so finding a career here in environmental science at Olson, working with engineers who are working to improve our local communities, just seemed like a good fit.